I'm Sarah, and this is the Weekly Dive. A recent study has delivered some alarming news. We already know that the ocean is polluted with plastics, but the latest research shows that microplastics, which are tiny particles, have increased 100-fold in the last 40 years. Scientists also found that a marine insect, which normally lays its eggs on natural floating debris, has started laying its eggs on plastic pieces, demonstrating that human pollution is changing the marine environment. In better news, fin whaling has been suspended in Iceland, in part due to a decreasing market for whale meat. This is great for the endangered whale, which is second in size only to the blue whale. Did you know that seagrass meadows are some of the most productive ecosystems on Earth? They're important because they protect coastlines and provide habitat. Until now, scientists weren't sure of their role in the carbon cycle, but research shows that seagrasses can store as much carbon as forests can. Also, World Oceans Day is coming up on June 8th. Stay tuned for an awesome video that will be released to celebrate our beautiful blue planet. Thanks for joining us on the Weekly Dive, and we'll see you next time.